All right, so class. Today in geometry, we're looking at the area of a trapezoid, and we want to figure out how many square units it takes to cover up this trapezoid. And there's a formula for this that I'm going to be talking about today. What we want to be able to do, yes? Why would you ever want to do this? Well, that's a good question. Mind if I ask the class a question back? How many of you, so you kind of want to know when you can use this in your real life, is that the question? Let me ask you guys a question, just a different question. How many of you weightlift? Some of you weightlift out there? Not very many of you. So you weightlift? Why do you weightlift?
To get stronger.
But when are you gonna use weightlifting in your real life? Say for your sport, because that's what high school students always say.
For wrestling.
Wait a minute. In wrestling, you don't lift weights during wrestling. You're not in the middle of the mat. You don't wrestle in wrestling. All of a sudden, you pick up a dumbbell and like show how much weight you can lift. So when are you going to use weightlifting in your real life?
You're lifting things and moving things. You're moving. If you move houses.
I'm not talking about moving houses. You're lifting weights, like dumbbells, weights. You know, things. Oh wait, you're going to be a professional weightlifter?
Yeah.
Well, good, because then you will use it in your real life. Interesting. Wait, I know why you lift weights. I know, because someday you might be walking down the street, maybe, and there in the middle of the street is an old lady who's lying on the ground with a dumbbell across her chest, and you, because you have practiced lifting weights, you can go over and take that dumbbell and lift it up, and she'll scoot out, and you will save her life because you lifted weights. Is that why you lift weights? Because wrestling doesn't use weights. I mean, basically, you're saying, like, weightlifting gets you stronger for wrestling? Oh, okay. Well, it's interesting because math is a lot like weightlifting. I mean, you don't use weightlifting in wrestling, but you do get stronger by weightlifting for wrestling. You know, your question over here, that math is a lot very similar to that. You know, basically, we do a lot with math that builds our brains up, that makes us good thinkers and reasoners and talkers. And whether or not we're doing math, it's going to help us in all other areas of our life to be good thinkers, good problem solvers, to be able to break down situations to the simple things and think about what we know and what we're going to do with that and have good perseverance to get to the end of the process. And so you may not use this trapezoid problem in your real life, but again, doing this, we're weightlifting our brain. We're training our brain for all sorts of things in the real world is what we're doing. All right. Okay. Number one.